Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. Today we have a special collaboration episode for Taskade. In today's video, we will be guiding all you content creators on how you can plan the perfect YouTube or any other collaboration using Taskade. Now we will be using a mixture of workspaces and subspaces as well as projects and tasks and attachments for this. In case you'd like to gain more clarity on these subjects, feel free to watch our previous videos on this playlist. Cards will be above and links will be in the description below. With that said, let's get started. First off, we create a new workspace and name it YouTube. This is important since we will be creating a subspace under YouTube and call it collaborations. This will enable us to add separate subspaces for other YouTube related activities that we can also use with Taskade. Now under collaborations, the first thing that we want to do is obviously add the person that we would be collaborating with. This enables you and your potential collaborator to freely edit and add tasks in real time as well as make full use of Taskade's remote work environment. After all, Taskade is one of the best remote team tools to increase productivity. Now, once you've added your collaborator, the next step would be to create a task list. Here, you can create a new template, select from the list of templates already there, or create a blank project. Now, this would clearly depend on the type of collaboration that you're doing, and we feel that you, the content creator, would know which would be best for you. Either way, once you're in this new project, go ahead and write down the topics to work on. While writing down tasks, make sure to make full use of @ and hashtags to streamline the process and easily assign tasks to your fellow collaborator. This way, both of you know exactly what to work on and you can get things done a lot quicker. Now, Taskade also allows you to write comments on every task that you write down so you can drop your 2 cents on any feedback you might have on your team member's task. Now, should you need to communicate more, every project has a built-in chat board on the right side of the screen where you can video conference, upload files, as well as chat in real time. This lets you get that extra step of communication to streamline your workflow. Now, Taskade also allows you to upload attachments straight onto your task, whether it is for information or inspiration. To do this, simply select the task that you would like to attach the files to and let your mouse's cursor hover over it, and then click on the cloud icon from the menu that pops up and select the files which you'd like to upload. That's how simple it is. Your team members can also download the attached files, which makes this all the more useful. Also, do not forget to make full use of the different views that Taskade offers you to toggle through from the toggle on the top right. You can toggle between traditional list views to board views to mind maps and even organizational charts should the need arise. Cycling between these multiple views not only allows you to visualize tasks differently, but also figure out a way to complete your tasks faster and more efficiently. Now, we have other videos to help you get more productive, so be sure to check out the playlist from the links in the description below. Feel free to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and check out Taskade. We'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.